Surely we can come up with another way of getting to the past.
I gotta build a catapult, and we go very fast.
But remember, as you approach the speed of light, gravity will get too strong.
And indeed, for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction.
How about we just punch that big hole in the face?
Sherman.
Why not go to the future?
The future?
Mm-hmm. I've never been there before, so it's probably not as messed up.
Sherman, that's it. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Not usually.
It's exactly what you all just said. Except the total opposite. If we set the way back for the future and go very, very fast, we'll create our own gravitational field that's equal and opposite to the rip in the space-time continuum!
Oh, my! I don't get it.
We're gonna fly up there and punch that big hole in the face!
Yes!
Sherman, you're a genius.
But Peabody, how far into the future must you go?
Just a few seconds ought to do it. And then we'll slingshot right back.
Are you sure this is going to work? Don't worry, Penny. Just remember, I'm a genius!
Sherman, I need to reprogram the way back.
All right, Mr. Peabody.
That means you have to drive.
Come on, Sherman.